So in question number six, a milk tank is in the form of a cylinder whose radius is 1.5 and length is 7. This thing I have discussed earlier also. If something is kept like this, this becomes the height. If the same thing is kept like this, the same height becomes the length. Okay, that's why they are not talking about height of the cylinder. It's this length is actually the height. So height of the cylinder is 7 meter and radius is 1.5 meter. Okay. Find the quantity of milk in liters. Yeah, I think this is a new concept for you. Find the quantity of milk in liters. So I know how can I find the quantity in meter cube only. So let's find out the quantity in meter cube. Volume of cylinder, I know you guys know the formula. Area of base, pi r square into height. Pi r square, which is the formula. 22 by 7, radius is 1.5. Can I write 1.5 as 15 upon 10? And 15 upon 10 as 3 by 2. I'm writing it as 3 by 2 only. 3 by 2 into 3 by 2, and height is 7. 7 to 7 cut, or yeah, 11. Mera answer again 99 upon 2 meter cube. Ye mera answer hai meter cube mein, but the question was in liters. Anybody know? एक मीटर क्यूब होता कितना बड़ा है? लास्ट टाइम याद है मैंने एक एक्टिविटी बोली थी करने के लिए, हाउ बिग इज 1 मीटर, रिमेम्बर? यस नो? सुना, डू यू नो हाउ बिग इज 1 मीटर? आर यू अवेयर?
100 सेंटीमीटर्स.
वो तो आप मैथमेटिकल क्वांटिफिकेशन बोल रहे हो, मैं कह रहा हूँ अगर रियल लाइफ में मैं आपको बोलूँ कि 1 मीटर कितना बड़ा है, वो आप बता सकते हो? हाउ बिग इज 1 मीटर?
1 arm's length, maybe.
या बट दैट्स नॉट द करेक्ट आंसर. योर आर्म लेंथ कैन बी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम माई आर्म लेंथ. ओके, सो यू शुड नो वॉट एग्जैक्टली इज 1 मीटर. ओके, this is 1 meter square. So if I make height also of 1 meter, then it will form a 1 meter cube. Making sense?
Yes.
Can you imagine now how big is 1 meter cube? Now, if I ask you, can you see the bottles over here? They are usually of 1 liter. So, if I ask you how many liter, what do you think will this box can carry? Yeah? Try. Any guess? How many bottles will this box can carry? Suppose this is 1 meter cube. That means 1 meter, 1 meter by 1 meter by 1 meter box. Okay, length, breadth, and height are of 1 meter. So how many bottles of this 1 liter, 1 liter bottles? How many bottles it can carry? Vibhu, what do you think? Can you guess?
Probably 3 around.
10 bottles, 20 bottles, 100 bottles, how many bottles? What do you think? I mean to say water of the bottle. How many bottles will I empty this in this box? so that it is full.
So 1,000 liters.
Maybe you have heard this thing somewhere. Yes, you are correct. So basically, when we do this experiment, 1 meter cube is equals to 1,000 liter. Why is it so? Because if you take 1 meter by 1 meter by 1 meter box, and if you keep emptying 1 1-liter bottle, how many bottles will you require? 1,000 bottles. Making sense? Yes? No?
Yes.
So we know that. So this is a new learning which you can write as 1 meter cube equals to 1,000 liter. And I'll tell you one more thing. 1 liter is equals to 1,000 centimeter cube. These are the two learnings for this particular class. This is a fact, and like these both are facts. As it is, you can learn them. But I hope you are able to imagine why is it so. So I need to convert it into liter. So can I say 99 by 2 meter cube equals to 1,000 multiplied by 99 by 2 liters. So it will go over here 49.5. Okay, 49.5 multiplied by 0, 49.5 liter. 49,500 liter is the volume. Okay, find the quantity of milk in liters that can be stored. So how much liter milk can be stored? 49,500 liter milk can be stored. Just check the answer, and if you have any doubt, ask.